was just wondering what people with sickle cell anemia do to cope with the pain that comes with that disease. Do you just need your post? I do have to write a paper on this. Thank you. Bye.